This is the first video on cranial nerves. Cranial nerves are the paired nerves that come directly from the brain. They control everything from hearing to hormone secretion and can be sensory, motor, or both. In total, there are 12 cranial nerves. The first cranial nerve is the olfactory nerve. It is a sensory nerve that is responsible for transmitting signals about the sense of smell. Particles in the air interact with the olfactory receptors in the nasal cavity, which then send signals to the olfactory bulb. From there, the signals can propagate to many other areas of the brain, even connecting smells to certain memories. The olfactory nerve is the shortest of all the cranial nerves. The next cranial nerve is the optic nerve. This sensory nerve is responsible for our vision. When light enters the eye, photoreceptors called rods and cones take that information and relay it to the optic nerve. This paired nerve, one from the left eye and one from the right, crosses at the optic chiasm to partially exchange information. This crossover is necessary for depth perception, so information processing in the visual cortex can have both contralateral and ipsilateral data. The visual cortex is located in the occipital lobe. Unlike cranial nerves 1 and 2, cranial nerves 3 through 12 all pass through the brainstem. The third cranial nerve is the oculomotor nerve. This is a motor nerve responsible for the movement of the eye. The muscles controlled by this nerve can raise the eyelid and contract the pupil. The nerve also innervates 4 out of 6 of the extraocular muscles. They are the medial rectus, the superior rectus, the inferior rectus, and the inferior oblique muscles. Cranial nerve 4 is the trochlear nerve. This nerve also belongs to the motor class, but it is only responsible for moving the superior oblique extraocular muscle. This polyoperated muscle allows for the downward movement of the eye. The next cranial nerve is the trigeminal nerve. Containing both sensory and motor function, CN5 is the largest cranial nerve. The trigeminal nerve controls the muscles of mastication and is therefore responsible for all biting and chewing. Its sensory functions are split up into 3 categories, depending on the location from which information is received and transmitted. The ophthalmic section is connected to the eyes, mucous membranes in the nasal cavities, and the forehead. The maxillary part regards the middle of the face, as shown in the picture, and the mandibular area communicates information about the tongue, mucous membranes of the mouth, and other lower face functions. The sixth cranial nerve is the abducens. Like cranial nerves 3 and 4, the abducens is a motor nerve, crucial to eye movement. It controls the lateral rectus, which controls the outward movements of the eye. Like cranial nerve 4, it is a somatic efferent nerve, meaning it is only used voluntarily. This ends the video on the first half of the cranial nerves.